I do have a special guest. Her name is Tina Moore, and she's been Family First Support, and because of you, she's able to accomplish a lot of stuff with her kids, and she's going to talk to you tonight about what you're doing. This is why you're here. This is where your money goes. I know you don't get a chance to see the kids, and I think it's really wonderful that you start here. But she's going to tell you what you do. And I would really like to introduce her, Tina Moore, Family First Support.
My name is Tina Moore, and I am a program coordinator for Family Support Resources. We're an agency that hosts 23 group homes for the state of Arizona. We place CPS children, children through ADJC, that's Arizona Juvenile Corrections, as well as all of our tribes in the state of Arizona. So we host about 150 kids in our agency at one time. And believe it or not, all of the children are at counselors and counselors tonight. Having fun for their father. I can appreciate Love House Kids because Maureen has been a wonder for Family Support Resources. She provides a lot of our kids Christmases each year. She provides throughout the year kids, if I call her and say kids need shoes, coats, clothes, whatever the situation may be, she makes it happen. And she made me understand it's her fundraisers that it makes her able to do the things that she do. So I came my first time last year, and I was quite amazed how she put things together and made some things work. But now I understand what Maureen does. So each time has never failed that she's been able to provide whatever it is that our kids are in need. And what you do for Maureen, what you give her, what you donate and whatnot, we use that. You know, our kids use that. So we're not getting it and taking it and doing whatever. Our babies benefit from what you guys do for Maureen. What you donate and what you do, your time you give, whatever you give, our kids benefit from it. So I'm very particular. What I'm saying is, do what you do, so it's Maureen, because what Maureen does works. And it's not only just my agency that she does it for. There's several other ones that she does it for, and foster homes as well. But my point is, do what you do and continue to do what you do through Maureen because it really works.